in the high slot.
25 seconds to go on the power play. Fabry to the front. Vanacek is absolutely hammered, and that's going to be goaltender interference.
I'm not sure.
Referee pointed at Lucas Raymond immediately, which made me think the call was coming. Raymond went full bore into Vitek Vanacek.
I'm not sure if Nate Bastian guided him in there as well, but you still want to protect your goaltender for sure.
Yeah, we'll Raymond see. Is being called for the penalty as the officials wave him over. It's Cody Beach who will call the goaltender's interference.
Well, good eye, Bill, because that's important. Obviously, they protect goaltenders at all costs. I think they're going to discuss this. You see Bastian give him a little bit of a bump there. You hope it goes the Devil's way, and it looks like it. But he's got to be in control going around Vanacek, and I don't know how much. One more look. No, maybe, you know, from that angle, didn't look like Bastian got as much of him, and it was just Raymond kind of going in out of control.
Now Cody Beach talking to the linesman for sure, and he will make the call.
Detroit 23 has 2 minutes for goalie interference.
I think, like you said, that last look on the replay, even though Bastian made slight contact with him, he was already out of control going down toward goal.
Yeah, the one angle looked like Bastian kind of gave him a little jolt, but on that last angle, which was the best one, Raymond's going hard to the net. And it's just like being in control of your stick. Yep. You got to be in control of your body.
Yep.
And if you happen to crash into the goaltender, they're going to call interference. And that's we see it on the big screen once again. And I don't think Bastian got much of him. But fortunately, more importantly, Vitek Vanacek is okay. And now we'll have some 4-on-4 hockey for 22 seconds.
And the Devils will have their fourth power play. It'll be a minute 38 of power play action. Start with Jack Hughes, Jesper Bratt, Luke Hughes, and John Marino 4-on-4. JT Compher, Andrew Kopp, Moritz Seider, and Jake Waldman for Detroit. Hughes won the faceoff, but won it all the way back down toward Vanacek.